What's up, guys? Nick here with a brand new episode of Mother 3. Last episode... Oh, shit. You're kidding me. I have to go back up. Because I went down. It won't let me go back up. So, great. No. Alright. I did heal up Bud, though. I went to that spring that it went down to. That sucks. I have to find my place back up. At least he dodged it. Anyway, I had a rough couple days. I mean, I haven't really, you know, left the house or anything, but I've been having issues with the package I ordered a couple days ago. Haven't seen it yet. It says 5 to 9 days, and today is the 8th day, and it's still not here. I look at the track and stuff, it hasn't even left their facility. So that's what it says. It says it hasn't even left their facility yet, so I sent him an email. Kind of waiting on that rotten eclair. I forgot where I was, actually. No! I don't want to face all of you. Yeah! Oh! Nice. You're all dead. Anyway. Package has yet to be shipped from what it says. Chick bandana. Oh, I can actually use that. Alright. Nice. My defense is now up! No. Okay, this is where I was. Okay, stop moving. Okay. I swear one of the- OH IS IT GONNA COME AND ATTACK ME?! God, it's powerful. Anyway, package was supposed to be here by now. I mean, I've had to... The last time I ordered something from them, it took a couple days. Alright. Spread. Guess we'll wait a second. And done. I'm gonna die, aren't I? Yep. Ah! Yep. Yes. Well, that sucks. Beginning of the episode, dead. Anyway, as I was saying, it's been a couple days since I've ordered it. Are you kidding? Son of a bitch. I saved up here, and I have to come back here. Why do I always get caught on him? Dude's blinding speed. No. Get out of the way! Screw you guys! Whoa. Hey. Why? Nice. You! You're an ordinary person, aren't you? Yeah, sure. You're not ordinary. You appear to be a thief person. Okay. Nice. What did he say? So there's a wall somewhere that these wall staples. There it is. Get out of the way, Wino. Whistle! I want to go back down to see what's in that room over there. Ha, baby, I'm a mouse! Anyway, wasn't in package yet, whatever. I'm tempted to call them today. It's like, I need to. Because, you know, when you order something, you expect it to be there at a certain time frame. And if it's not there, then you have to... You have to contact them. Well, I paid... even though only... Ah! Asshole. I don't have anything for that, do I? Oh, Epsilon increased my defense more. That's nice. Aquarius. But yeah, I don't like calling places. I really don't. Hey, good thing I got him a candlestick. Yeah, nice. Huh. So, what is that? Carpet monster. Oh yeah. Could have called him a rugrat. Ha ha. Like that shirt. Really? Get up! Ah, shit. Thank you. You mean I could have beaten him by now? Ah, that's great. Hi, ghost. No, I'm going this way. Hang on. No. Hey! Who's that? Well, y'all look on my, little stuff down there, you probably figured it's... No, I don't remember. A pendant! Can I use it? Probably not. Nope. Ordinary shoes. Ah! Ah! Oh! I'll fight you. Oh yeah! Dead now. Y'all might be asking, where's Mystic Quest? I haven't shot any since when Bud and I did it. I'm starting to think I'm going to do it on my work days. Do everything day ofs, because only day of ones that are going to be a little difficult is the Pokemon ones, because I do two of them at the same time. That door's locked. What the fuck? That's a creepy door. Doesn't matter, I'm already sick, idiot. Ooh. Dirty. Defeat the door! Oh, great. Only gives me like 10, doesn't it? Oh yeah, I can't use healing items. That's great. Tickle stick! Smoke bomb! Wall staple! Still taking damage. Not a lot. Uh oh. Oh no! Ha ha! Level up! Oh yeah! 8, 2, 1, 1. What the fuck? Duh! No! I don't wanna fight this one. No! Tickle stick! What? Tickle stick! What? Okay, I need something. I'm gonna die again. I'm gonna die. Damn it! Oh! Yay. Yay! Alright. I swear to God, if I'm back at that fucking thing. Okay. Good. Good. Nope. Get out of my way. I'll fight you. It put me to sleep? I'm awake! Oh yeah! What the hell is going on? Ah! His head! His head broke! No. Dun-dun-dun-dun. Tickle stick! What? Okay, stop. I doubt wall samples will do anything. Smoke bomb. God, he's doing a lot of damage. Okay, the first one hit, but the second one missed. Nut bread! Hold on a second, man. Okay, good. Yes! Lower defense for you. Oh no! Attack! That wasn't gonna help. Damn it! I have, like, no items in order to defeat this dude. He hit me from behind. Huh. Nice. Oh, yeah! Maybe I do need to fight some more people. Alright, hey buddy. I'm back. Sure. Can I go through this door, please? Ow. Bitch! No. I don't want to. Shut up! Smoke bomb. Ha 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 ha. What does the Siren Beetle do again? I guess it, like, steals items from him or something. Scary mask! Okay, good for you. Give me a second. I want to heal. Oh! Jesus. Ow. God, he's doing a lot of damage. Might have to do some off-screen stiff. Rotten milk. That's all I have left. Yeah, he's got me beat again. Shit. Come on, come on, come on. Son of a bitch! How long until my next level up, anyway? God, 420. I may just need to grind for, items. Because... what the hell? Aha! Ouch. My God, why is he doing so much damage? Jesus! Aha! Hit him from the ass! Nice. I definitely need some healing items. Ah! I already died twice in this episode. God! Ha! Cheap! He has a tail. Aha! You're dead now. Oh shit! I am a door! Dead, just kill me. Thank you, bye-bye. No, Bud's dead again. Huh. Yeah! Time to do it again. God, those guys are terrible, though. I don't mind fighting him. He's two or three hits, he's dead. But now I have zero healing items until now. Okay, thank you. Let's fight him again. If I don't beat him this time, I'll do it off screen. Ba-na-na-na-na. Half the time it doesn't even work. Why does he do so much damage? Why do you do so much damage? Why do you do so much damage? I don't know how much health this dude has. I don't have any more healing stuff, do I? Rotten eclairs can be eaten, that's great. I'm dead. Oh, no! No! Ah! Damn it. Damn it, damn it, damn it. Alright, I'll be back. Alright, remember how I said I was gonna do it off-screen? I'm not doing off-screen. I grinded for items! Like, no joke. I had to. I fought the same two enemy types over and over, and I leveled up three times. I don't care. Shut up, and I wanna fight! Ma-na-na-na. No! Ow. Oh. Tickle stick. Nice. Give it a second. Made a chair charge. Yeah, it's done. I know those only do that amount. That's half the beef jerky, but the beef jerky's a little bit tougher to get. Squeak, squeak. Uh-oh. That's 69. I want to use up all the items just to stay alive. Don't, no. Ah, no! This dude is powerful. I'm gonna lose again, aren't I? Oh, no, yes! Fuck you! Dead now, bitch. But level up! 18, 7, 1, 1, 1, 1. Hi, mouse. Squeak, squeak! You gonna give me something? Oh. Wait, that's all you did? Nice music. Dun da da dun da 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 da! Spittoon. Okay. I don't know. What else do we do? I get... Do we just leave? Or what? Wait, what is her pin... That woman's pendant. Do we just leave or what? I don't know. I guess. I don't know. We just leave. Hi. Dude, can you never remember names? Thank you. Yep. So really, we get the girl's pendant and then done? Well, and the item, of course. He can run pretty quick. Where's Mapson? I don't remember where my dude's house is. I think it's this way. But I'll hear in a second. It's been how many episodes ago? Two or three episodes ago? Hey, woman. Hey. Scamp! Hey, bird. Let's go walk! I'm alive! Like I said, I don't remember. It's been a couple weeks since I've been back to this house. There we go. Alright. Faster than I expected. This is a face! Oh yeah! We did it! I don't know what I did. What?! You motherfucker. You're an ass. He just looks at the camera's like, That was kind of an asshole thing to do. Call him stupid. Meow. That girl can run. But that pendant, the owner might be the princess of Asho Castle? What? What? Ah, great. So we have to go back and travel through that shit again. Is that frog in here? Was there a frog in here? I don't remember. No. Okay. Thank you for watching this episode of Mother 3. Next episode, we're going to go back to the castle like this dickhead tells us to do. And go to that same exact room. So I'll catch you next time. Peace out.